Hey guys, Terry Rogers here again, down here at Barkley Dam, and I am flat wearing the Skipjack out. Been here about, probably about 30 minutes, and already have about two-thirds of a bucket of Skipjack. I'm going to go up here and put them on the cooler, or in the cooler here in a little bit, but figured I'd just kind of set the camera up here and just let y'all also catch a few. A lot of guys, you know, don't know how to catch them or don't know, how to fish for them. And it isn't real hard. All you do is just get you a couple little crappie jigs, different colors, throw it out, let it sweep down through the water, and they'll bite just about like a bass, or a bluegill will hit a little grub or something like that, you know, crappie, whatever. But anyways, I'm gonna set it up here and just let y'all watch for a little bit. Might be interested, might not to you, but. Bear with me here, because I don't have a stand for my camera here just yet, so I'm going to try to improvise, and we'll see. We'll see what happens here. Maybe not.
This one for some reason.
missed my luck. Start filming and I turn off. Thank you. Well, guys, here we are back at the house. Caught about 68 skipjack, but it didn't look like it from that last clip on the video. I just wanted to get a little bit of footage, but it didn't look like I was wearing them out, although I did catch a few on that one. But anyways, hope y'all enjoyed it, and now maybe I'll grab some of those skipjack and we'll go fishing with them whenever my boat gets back. Talk to y'all later.